Our correspondent in Kiruhura District says the completion of a new modern maternity ward at Kitura Health Center 3 in Kashongi sub-county has caused a bit of excitement among leaders and residents. Speaking to some of the leaders, the reporter says they expressed relief that mothers in the area no longer have to walk long distances in order to access basic health services.
The facility was constructed with support from the government of Uganda and the World Bank. According to Kiruhura District Health Officer Ivan Kamya, for the last 10 years, mothers in Kitura and other parts of Kashongi County would be referred to either Wiziwera or Mbarara Hospital for maternal health services. He said many who failed to meet the costs lost their babies.
With opening of senior maternity, which is standard, we hope that more mothers in Kitura are going to come and access services from this maternity, and therefore we improve. We want to deliver not less than 700-800 mothers in this place every year, and if we do that one, we shall be reducing the maternal mortality and problems that are associated with delivery.
Kamya says Kitura Health Center 3 is supposed to deliver 1,000 mothers every year, but they only managed to deliver 356. He said the new facility would address these challenges.
When we open up more of these new maternities, like this Kitura, the Rulambira, the Rwesande, the Nyakasasara, the Nswere, and when all our sub-counties are covered, we want to make sure that 90% of our mothers are delivering in these kind of maternities.
Kamya said the facility will also improve immunization coverage in the district. Kiruhura District Woman MP Jovan Sirwenduru challenged health workers in the district to take advantage of the new facilities.
The government has done its part, but the staff should fully put to use of this facility, should seriously treat our people. Women should not come here and get disappointed. They should not come and they fail to find the staff.
Kashongi County MP Herbert Taiwa asked leaders in the area to play their role of monitoring government programs and ensure service delivery is effected.
Everybody should take his role seriously. But in circumstances where you find that somebody is not doing his role, you are a civil servant, you are never at work, you are not working. Even the medicine, when it comes, you try to take it to your own private clinics and the rest. Now, you are not doing your role.
Story by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.